Ready to get away? Southern Californians skip town to get Memorial Day underway. With pandemic-weary residents apparently unhampered by soaring gas prices, AAA predicts that 3.1 million SoCal residents will be traveling for the Memorial Day weekend.